What did you just call me?
Nothing.
What's my name?
Daddy.
They gon' close the casket, thinking he a rapper, we gon' turn him to an actress. I don't ever start shit, but I ain't finna panic. If something don't add up, I just start subtracting. We ain't finna fold, we just keep adapting. I be on that poly shit, see, I just be reacting. Couple shots hit him, lay him out in chalk. Shot him in the mouth, that was for the talk. Saying it's my time, got me checking on the clock. Where you get that attitude, I got it from the block. They be talking tough, but I be talking.
What's up, it's your boy Paulie. Welcome back to the channel. You can tell by the title exactly what we're getting into today. This is another voiceover from Delaware's very own Relicus. If you don't know who he is one of the best comedians that I know of from my area. Not only does he do comedy, he's also an actor. He has a movie that's out right now. It's been in theaters. Right now it's on YouTube. It's called The Come Up. I will leave that down in the description for you to check out right after this video. This is called When You Catch Your Girl Still Talking to Her Ex in Jail. Now, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm not going to be honest with you. I don't even want to talk about it. But, anywho. Please make sure you like this video right now. Comment down below what you want me to react to next. And if you're brand new to the channel, subscribe right now. Other than that, we're going to get into it right now. We're going to see what it's hitting for.
You got a problem answering the phone all of a sudden?
Hey, it's probably just one of my bitches.
Get your ass back.
You have a collect call from Gander fucking Hill.
Collect call from Gander Hill?
Do you accept the fucking charges, nigga?
Fuck no.
Hey, yo.
Who that calling you from jail? That nigga Calvin?
Huh? It's
bitch,
Gander. Bitch, I
smacked that Bob off me. Hello? Calvin, he's lonely. He just wanted me to three-way his homeboys. It's not deep. Don't trip.
Oh, so is that why you needed an extra $100 on the phone bill last month?
Huh? I'm paying for you to talk to inmate 369.
What you on the phone playing with your pussy making that nigga come?
Didn't I tell you put a block on the damn phone last week with your thot ass?
See, that's why I don't trust you dumb bitches. Y'all don't know how to leave them jailbirds alone.
And you clown niggas don't know how to leave these thots alone.
Fuck out my face.
Yeah. I said you have a collect fucking call from Gander Hill. Nigga, do you accept the fucking charges?
Hello?
That's crazy.
Nah, nigga, do this sign some fucking Yvette. Put my bitch on the phone, nigga. What? That's my bitch phone, homeboy. Don't call this phone no more cornrows wearing, nigga. How that's your bitch, nigga, and share her putting money on my books?
Wait, is this Jody? The Jody that still live at home with his mama and selling Ace for 20 and still ain't got no motherfucking clients?
And she told me you can't fuck either.
Oh,
2 minute,
my
man.
God.
And she said you got a little ass dick. Nigga, you's a bitch. What? Look at you. What you got? You getting fucked in jail. How she gonna be your bitch and you already somebody's bitch, partner?
Hey,
look,
yo.
Don't call my fucking girl no more. Y'all broke up? This is my pussy now. Fuck what you talking about. Nigga, concentrate on holding your breath while them niggas take your ass, hoe ass.
Oh my
fuck
God.
You, broke ass Michael Jordan.
He called him Michael Jordan.
I should knock that door wig off your motherfucking head.
I'm sorry, Jody, damn.
Side ass. I can't believe you.
He said, I should knock that door wig.
You my life story, bitch? He on the phone talking about, yeah, I heard you can't fuck with a little dick. I don't want to hear that shit.
Oh, my God. Yo, nah, that's crazy. That's funny. Hey, yo. Yo, let me know what y'all think about this one down in the comment section right now. Don't forget to like this video as well. Wow, hold up. Let me get myself together. That was funny. I'm going to have to watch that again. Don't forget to like this video right now. Comment down below what you think about this video. Also, comment down below what you want me to react to next. Other than that, whoa. And subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. Gotta make sure you subscribe. We need these subscribers to go up ASAP. That's it in this video. I love y'all so much. See y'all next time.
We ain't finna fold, we just keep adapting. I be on that poly shit, see, I just be reacting. Couple shots hit him, lay him out in chalk. Shot him in the mouth, that was for the talk. Saying it's my time, got me checking on the clock. Where you get that attitude, I got it from the block.